I would have thought they would have made it so there would have been a thing you press A to like. No more carry wheels on. From here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, 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 check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
It's been a good 30 years since I last wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or anything, so unfortunately you're stuck with my shitty handwriting for now. There's your heading back, okay, wasn't sure exactly what I could do for you, but you, I'm not a powerhouse like you or that sharpest mind. Still giving my business the latest I can do, we can give you a few leads, promise. But hey, gotta be better than anything, right? So the first thing I met Dante, he's actually went by a different name. Tony Redgrave. Bet that got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave. Redgrave City, just coincidence or something more. I honestly can't say. Still figure if you're heading in that direction, you might be able to learn that the truth for yourself. That's why I've decided to tell you everything about Dante. It ain't every day that I just give this stuff away, boy. You best be grateful.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? In stock, you better take advantage of it.
So they've gone back to Red Orbs. They definitely changed the dodging. Whoa, that one's different.
Hey,
Whoa, that one's cool as well. Mid air. Where the hell was... So the enemies can destroy him as well.
What are you, lonely? Hurry up and get moving.
Catch up to V. Fast.
Oh, so they made it so it's actually like a full-on thing now, then. Down here. They're one of them crystal things, aren't they? Come on.
like this. To this place.
So they're back. Look kind of cool as well. They're like something from Dark Souls. So they can't be cancelled neither when you get hit. Oh, so there's your devil trigger. Kind of sword. Kinda crazy how you can do that. You just constantly stay in the air. Yes.
make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Well, whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work. Just hack my way through. He doesn't seem like a demon to me. Where did I come from again? What you say? Thank you.
Oh, secret mission. Eliminate all the demons. Blue orb fragment.
Getting really sick of this stupid tree.
So they can, unless if it's just them, they can obviously attack you. Like you're playing Souls. If you keep attacking too much, it will just cancel it out and hit you. This is the way where I came, isn't it? Where I killed all the other dudes. Yeah.
Oh man, getting sick of this. Gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. The phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle all over.
That's definitely different, isn't it?
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
I shall show you the wrath
parties?
Oh, come on.
Oh, so I ain't got my fingers anymore, look. I ain't got my devil arms anymore.
Yeah.
so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V? What the hell are you?
I know I'm late! Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.